Okay, this is the last flag of the day for July. The theme was only for July for me doing flags and countries. It is Australia. Australia has like 23, 24 million people. This is like the flag of the UK, but now it has like so many other stars as well, red, white, and blue. So many countries have those colors. But anyway, the flag of the day is Australia.